going on right now. Get $42 Plaza Center tickets. And we'll get back to that. Winchester involved now.
Not surprised here.
This is Loople.
The battles are going to be won here, and or at least Crombie a message being sent by the Blues late.
Crombie and LaPierre. Oh,
that's a good one there. LaPierre hasn't been a factor in this game at all. He certainly stirred things up as a member of the Montreal Canadiens. Often criticized for a guy that didn't back it up by fighting, but here he is fighting B.J. Crombie. Let's go back to that opening game of the series. There's Ryan Reeves getting in a scrap. 37 penalties, 143 PIMS. And that one there was George Perros again, going back to that game one where Perros was flicking the fingers over at Barrett Jackman in a one-sided loss. And Anaheim late, they wanted to make a mark physically because they were losing the war in that one for sure. Getting pummeled on the score sheet and in the shot department. So here the Blues do the same thing in a 6-2 lopsided game now. This is old-fashioned mentality here, John Kelly.
And you saw LaPierre point to the scoreboard.
Oh, boy. Saw that in Pee Wee.